The rank of the matrix one, two, three, two, three, five, three, four, seven, four, five, nine is dash. See here, the matrix is 4 by 3. 4 by 3 means rank can be a maximum of third order. Rank can be maximum rank possible is 3 only. Maybe rank may be 1 or 2 or 3, we don't know. But we need to do elementary row transformations to get the rank of this matrix. Now, 1, 2, 3, first row will write as this. Second row, R2 is written as R2 minus 2R1. Why 2R1? See here, R2, 2 is there, here 1 is there, 2 minus 2 means becomes 0. That's why R2 minus 2R1. That means 2 minus 2 times of 1, 0. 3 minus 2 times of 4, 2 times of 2, 4, that is 3 minus 4, minus 1. 5 minus 2 times of 3 means 6, 5 minus 6, minus 1. Now, here, to make this element 0, R3 minus 3R1. That means 3 minus 3 times of 1, that is 0. 4 minus 3 times of 2, that means 4 minus 6, minus 2. 7 minus 3 times of 3, that is 7 minus 9, that is minus 2. Similarly, R4, 4 here 1, that's why R4 minus 4R1, that's why 4 minus 4 times of 1 is 0. 5 minus 4 times of 2, 5 minus 8. 5 minus 4 times of 2, 5 minus 8, minus 3. 9 minus 4 times of 3, 12, that is 9 minus 12, minus 3. Now, these 3 elements become 0. Next, we will try to have these 2 elements 0. That means 1, 2, 3, 0, minus 1, minus 1. Now, by using this and this 2, we can make here this element as 0. That is, R3 can be written as R3 minus 2 times of R2. R3 minus 2 times of R2. That means 0 minus 2 minus 2 times of minus 1. That is, minus 2 plus 2, that is 0. Here also, same, minus 2 minus 1. So, this also becomes 0. And now, R4, we'll see here 3, here 1, that's why R4 minus 3 times of R2. 3 times of R2. So, here already 0 is there. Here 0, here 0. So, 0 only will come. Minus 3 minus 3 times of minus 1. So, 0 minus 3, same, 0. Now, you see rank equal to, what are the total number of rows? 4. Total number of rows minus how many 0 row, 0 element rows are there? 2 numbers. Minus 0 element rows. 0 element rows. So total number of rows 4 minus number of 0 element rows. Number of 0 element rows are number of 0 element rows. Number of 0 element rows. So complete 0 element rows are 2. So 4 minus 2, 2. See here, rank 2 means what? In this matrix, only highest order of non-zero determinant is only second order only. So that means third, if you take any third order determinant, that will become 0. If you take second order determinant, at least one non-zero determinant will be there. For checking purpose, you take anything. Suppose if you take this 2, 3, 3, 5, debt equal to 10 minus 9, that equal to 1. So second order non-zero is there. So that's why rank 2. So why it is not 3 means, if you take any 3 by 3 determinant, like if you take 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 5, 3, 4, 7. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 5, 3, 4, 7. No doubt the debt must be 0 because this rank is 2. That's why the debt of 3 by 3 must be 0. We will check it. 1 into 3 into 7 minus 4 into 5 minus 2 into 2 into 7 minus 3 into 5 plus delta debt equal 3 into 2 into 4 minus 3 into 3 that equal to 7 into 3 21 minus 20 that is 1 minus 2 into 7 into 2 14 minus 15 that is minus 1 plus 3 into 8 to minus 9 so minus 1 minus 1 3 into minus 1 that equal to see here 1 minus minus plus plus 2 minus 3 equals 0. That's why here see you take some other debt also it also will become 0. So suppose 1 2 3 3 4 7 4 5 9 if you take this debt also this also will become 0. All higher order debts, that means rank 2 means the maximum non-zero determinant is second order only. All higher order determinants will become 0. That is the meaning of rank. So here rank is 2.